So I've decided to do a T20 World Cup rematch.